Hi friends, my name is Anup Nigam. I am an international motivational speaker and a corporate trainer. It is my duty and responsibility to charge up your brains so that we can dedicate our lives for the progress of our country. There was once a little boy who had a very bad temper. He wanted to get rid of this. So he approached his father and asked for help. His father was a wise man, so he thought for a while and handed him a bag full of nails and asked him to hammer a nail into the courtyard wall every time he loses his temper. On the very first day, the boy hammered around 37 nails into the courtyard wall. Over the next few weeks, the boy gradually began to control his temper, and the number of nails he was hammering into the courtyard wall slowly decreased. He discovered that it was easier to control his temper than to hammer those nails into the courtyard wall. Finally, the day came when he did not lose his temper at all. So he rushed to his father to share this good news. His father again thought for a while and now asked him to pull out a nail every time he controls his temper from the courtyard wall. The days passed by and finally the day came when the boy was able to tell his father that all the nails from the courtyard wall were gone. Now his father held his hand and led him to the courtyard wall. He asked his son to look at the holes in the courtyard wall. He told his son that this is what happens in life. When you say something in anger to someone, it leaves a scar in the person's mind like these holes. You can put a knife in a man's stomach and draw it out. It doesn't matter how many times you say that I'm sorry, the wound will be there. So, the moral of the story is, words out of anger will always damage your relationships.